John Paul II really spoke to me when he said, "Young people of Ireland, I love you." That was real encouragement for us.
Meet Jackie Breen, a man devoted to serving the Church and the Blessed Virgin Mary.
One of the friars at Medjugorje once said, "Every pilgrimage is a journey closer to the heart of God the Father."
His love for Virgin Mary has led him on a journey of faith and service as a permanent deacon. Don't miss his inspiring story, March 25th, 9:30 p.m.